Welcome to Ethereal Maze Puzzles. In this video, I am introducing Minotaur Castle, one of my latest Ethereal Maze Puzzles available through my Shapeways shop. Minotaur Castle is a new rolling ball maze puzzle with new features introduced for 2012. The new features include larger size, stiffer rods and frame, new difficulty level, and symmetric designs incorporated into the faces. Twisted Symmetry and Minotaur Castle are the latest addition to my Ethereal Maze Puzzles available through my Shapeways shop. Minotaur Castle is a classic variation of a labyrinth where there is only a single path through the maze. There are no dead ends. With no dead ends, this maze is only moderately difficult and significantly easier than Twisted Symmetry, which has many dead ends. However, this maze has many more turns than Twisted Symmetry or Escher's Playground, so you will need to be careful or you can easily end up back where you started. Here's a size comparison with Escher's Playground. As you can see, Minotaur Castle is much bigger. And also, you can see the ball sizes here, and the ball is much larger also. The outer face of the maze cube, has intricate symmetrical patterns on them. As you can see here, I've painted these red and green to make them really pop out. The new larger size for this maze makes it much easier to see inside and keep track of where you are and which way to turn next. In addition to the larger size, this maze has much thicker rails compared to mazes such as Escher's Playground. Here's the frame. This is much thicker also. The thicker rails along the outer edge of the maze make for a much stiffer maze also. The dimensions for this maze is 56 millimeters on each size, or about 2 1/4 inches. This is the size of a Rubik's Cube, and you can see here is a Rubik's Cube for a size comparison. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.